Let's go. I don't know if we're getting close to now the end boss now. Because there's still a bunch of rage and versions of the monsters left to fight. But we are fighting Elder Dragons. I forgot to check the Camellia's Soul effect. I really snarled a helmet. Wait, does Camellia's not have one? Yeah, Camellia's Blessing, it does exist.
I'll put everything Master Hammond taught me to good use! I can swing whatever you need!
Okay, kind of useless. Negates all wind pressures. That should include dragon, even. So Camellia's can actually negate dragon altogether, but you practically already negate it. So yeah, I'm not sure whether like we're gonna have to fight like the Magdamella subspecies, Basil Geest, and Rajang, or whether it's just gonna go to the end boss after this. A hot scorching wind blows through the sandy plains. The winds once fell from a Teostra that turned the village into a sea of flames. I beg you, Hunter, please stop this wretched beast. It burns brighter than the sun! The world shall burn. Rawr. Whoops! Shit! Okay, we just made this hunt far harder than it needs to be. We were supposed to eat the one which increases fire resist. Maybe we could just make a fire resist gem. What would it replace, though, is the question.
Back to work.
Huh? I need that fire resist. As I don't know what to put in for. Oh wait, we already have fire resist. Shit. That made no difference then.
Okay, good luck.
Shit, this is going to be just a hard quest. Honestly, because I made that mistake, I think we might actually have to we'll take on a Kushella instead. We're gonna take on the Kushella instead because without the fire resist, we're gonna just die. Well, we won't die, but it'll make the hunt so much more annoying since I'll have to keep putting out the fire.
Let's make this a quick one.
Okay, I didn't swap the fucking quest. And I probably have the wrong socket in. No, it's Spirit Bird. Oh my god. This is going to be this is going to be a hard quest, I think, for the simple fact that we just forgot to sock it. No, we forgot to eat the food, so we're going to get burned all the time. Because that's the problem, the blasts don't just apply blast, they also apply burn. So even if we get hit by one of the blasts, it will still burn us. Oh god, it's got king size. Of course we have to get a gold king size as well. On the quest where we didn't get fucking fire resist. Didn't even fully heal me, fuck. We're taking a lot of damage. I may not be ready yet. I might need to eat some more birds. Well, that was lucky. Lucky timing.
Let's go! This just won't do!
Hello? And he left the area. What the fuck? No, that wasn't what I did.
No problem. I'll be gentle.
Down. Let me take control. Mate, don't roar, that's dumb. Like, you just negated me from being able to do a bunch of damage.
Doing great! Run!
Wait, I forgot to wait. Shit. Explains why the damage is so high. Mentally sharpening. I didn't burn. Mate, that really should have got the... Oh, Diabolos was leaving area. I was going to say, that really should have got the Diabolos off the ground there. Quite a blast. Ah. didn't even stop that. That's Oh shit, is it immune to that? Because it's class of a trap. I didn't know that was class of a trap.
Here it comes!
Oh no. It's fine. I can soak a supernova. I just soaked a full powered supernova. Really wants to kill out Diablos. Annoying that Diablos will pussy out straight away, which is just annoying.
Run!
though he didn't even see it. But he did. Probably just enraged or some bullshit. Give them immunity to flash bomb. Mentally sharpening.
That's a good stop.
Is there a way back up though, quickly? Fuck. Still didn't usually put them underneath the body. Ow. Huh? Sorry, I was just having a nap. To recover some health. Why you decided to just spam attacks on top of each other. Damn, should have got up there. Not funny, didn't laugh. Mate, can I actually at least get my heals whilst I'm stood in the thing? Oh shit, I'm on fire.
You're my best pal.
Actually, he's probably gonna kill me. Jesus Christ, I'm not healing very much. That was not the right way. Barely a dent.
Look out, squirrels! Yeah. Stop begging for mercy!
Damn, I really wanted that bubble. Gonna cry? Maybe shit your pants? Maybe coom a little? Munch, munch. Feast, my lads. Is that we have now progressed the store epic story. The queue are gathering at the Citadel. The Citadel again is, it's as if that place is cursed. Oh, I didn't mean, please forgive me, Admiral. If I've insulted your home, forget it. My old home may very well be cursed. Cursed by the Archdemon of the Abyss. Archdemon of the Abyss? Heard of it before, Adakap? It's an old legend in the kingdom. It tells of a demon deep beneath the earth, lying in wait. When people's hearts are filled with darkness, it surfaces to destroy them. Admiral, is this not just some bedtime story? I mean, I know I was the one who first mentioned this whole curse idea, but I didn't mean it. This isn't like you. I apologize, I didn't mean to unsettle you. Head to the Citadel and report back on the queue you find. You find out what the queue are doing. Looks like Torad's on a mission of his own. Guess he's got a hunch. You two be careful out there, anything could happen. Oh well, someone wants to talk. I'm quite shocked that Admiral Glavinus said the Archdemon of the Abyss. We're really talking of fairy tale or nonsense. I mean, seriously, a time like this? Or perhaps it's exactly the time that we should be taking it seriously. Let's accelerate our investigation. Okay, your incredible daily service to the kingdom has earned you this ticket. Take it.
Until next time.
Hi there, child. Okay, the Admiral Gallows has informed me of the queue gathering at the Citadel. What is if Asbaro fears and they've managed to find a new host. But can't they do that? They can't do that. Can they adapt to a new host and coexist with it as they did with Malzinio? There you go, confusing yourself, Chi-Chi. Adocat, you will investigate the Citadel, won't you?
Be sure to check the special list. Take a look at the quest list.
Okay, it's just hunt a Lunagron. I'll read it next time. It's not going to be a Lunagron. That I can confirm. I've got a hunch on why I think it is. Does this increase our hunter rank? By looks of things, no. I guess we're going to probably have to still fight them then.
Bye now.
So yeah, we'll do that next time.